Welcome to the Cognigy AI version 4 product launch. Version 4 marks a major milestone in the development of our product. Our R&D teams have spent countless hours over the past year developing what we consider the most advanced conversational AI platform in the market. And they've done so based on the active feedback from our existing partners and customers. Now today, we don't just want to show you the different features of the product, but we want to provide you deeper insights on what we've built, why we've built it, and how it can benefit you and your business. For that, we are bringing conversational AI experts from Cognigy on stage to talk about their respective fields of expertise. And with that, I would say, let's dive right in. The most visible change in Cognigy AI version 4 is its new user interface and product design. Cognigy AI version 3 was already market leading in terms of usability, but we are always looking for ways to improve. So we've partnered with one of the leading UX agencies in the world to create a new groundbreaking user experience and user interface for business users, conversational AI designers, and developers. We've been following a concept which we call advanced simplicity, which means we want to give our users the ability to create the most advanced conversational AI experiences in the simplest fashion, in the most easy to use way. As a result, it is even more enjoyable now for our users to create the most advanced conversational experiences faster than ever.
So the fundamental idea behind the Cognigy AI design concept is to enable non-technical people to create conversational experiences with ease. So the whole idea is to make things as simple as possible whilst not standing in the way of creating advanced virtual agents. So with version 4 of Cognigy AI, we redesigned the product really from the ground. Even on the login screen, people will notice that we have a modern, fresh look and feel. There are new colors, and there are some modernized UX patterns. Our aim was to minimize the number of clicks that are needed to essentially accomplish any mission in the product, so that users, when they use Cognigy AI, can focus on what's important for them in their particular role at a particular point of time. So using the product, including self-onboarding, now feels a lot simpler, even though it still has all the power needed to orchestrate complex enterprise scenarios. So the most impactful change is our redesigned flow editor. Based on the experience from hundreds of projects, we went back to the drawing board and rebuilt the entire flow editor. We switched from a horizontal layout to a vertical layout, which is more intuitive. And as flows can become quite large, we also included features like pan and zoom, drag and drop, collapsible branches, and a lot of other little things which make handling flows much simpler for business users. What we also did is we integrated information gathering processes right into the flow. So our users can combine the dynamic nature of a human-like conversation with a much more structured approach of systematically gathering data. And as a result, our flows can handle a complex, non-linear conversations that move from topic to topic, but they are still pretty easy to read for business users. And that is mission critical, not only for orchestration and compliance reasons, but it also helps business users to be extremely productive. So another major change is how users can now work with extensions. These were formerly called custom modules in Cognigy AI version 3. So extensions essentially provide the ability to extend the onboard capabilities with new integrations and new features. So these extensions are essentially pre-built modules, which can be designed by anyone with JavaScript skills. But we also bring a lot of out-of-the-box ready-made extensions to connect to the most common business applications, for example. So once these extensions are uploaded to Cognigy AI, they can be made globally available, and they seamlessly blend into the flow. So they feel like any native elements that we provide out of the box, and that is because all of our own native modules are built on top of the exact same framework. So for business users, they are just as easy to use as any other component in the tool. Some of our customers use these extensions to build kind of corporate libraries that are available to all the business users from different brands and regions, for example. And that is really an excellent example for the benefits of a platform strategy when it comes to conversational AI. So another big change was directly inspired by our customers. So we work with a lot of corporations that run hundreds of initiatives globally, and that crosses brands and languages and regions and so on. And what they really need is flexibility across projects to handle individual requirements, but they also want some sort of central governance and control of what's going on. So with Cognigy AI version 4, we provide them better tools for orchestrating conversational experiences at scale. So the new multi-language capabilities, they allow to deploy virtual agents in different languages while sharing the same business logic. Essentially, what we do is we decouple the content from the flow and from the logic itself. So just note that language, in our case, is not restricted to a human language. It could also be kind of a brand language or market verbiage. So that is why on top of this language management, we built fallback rules. And they allowed that, for example, only parts of content can be localized while other parts of content remain global. And as a result, the logic as well as the content never have to be duplicated and then tweaked. There is always one global source of truth for content, but also for the logic. And all of that makes maintaining and extending capabilities much easier, and it provides an even better fit in large-scale enterprise scenarios. After all, the new design will make it a lot easier to create conversational experiences, and we're really excited to ship this out to our customers and partners, and also to give it to our free trial users to get the opportunity to explore it themselves.
During early testing, we've already seen the amazing things that people have built with Cognigy AI version 4, and we can't wait to see what you are going to build now that it's been released. But let's move on to our next chapter, the developer experience. In our view, every conversational AI project has two stakeholder groups, the business users and the developers. And we wanted to make sure that both stakeholder groups are equally taken care of with Cognigy AI version 4. So we partnered with our existing partners and customers to find out what is it that developers actually care about in conversational AI platforms. And two distinct aspects stood out. The first one is that developers want 100% control over virtual agents, not just in the low-code environment and graphical user interface, but on a code level. And we wanted to give them that with Cognigy AI version 4 and have built something amazing around that. The second part is the question of how do I deploy a virtual agent? How do I move it from development to staging into production in a way that is safe and secure, that is consistent with existing enterprise processes? And again, we've succeeded in bringing this enterprise experience to conversational AI platforms with Cognigy AI version 4.
So one of the biggest, if not the biggest challenge is incrementally evolving capabilities in a project. You are typically working with conversation designers, with programmers, with chatbot developers, visual designers, all in one project. Everyone's working on different parts of the project. And this needs to go from development to testing to production. And that's always a challenge. So we said, let's come up with a concept that we call a snapshot that allows you to bundle all of these resources, to come up with a very specific version that works guaranteed as well as it did before, including all of the trained machine learning, which then allows you to shift this from development to test to production. The added benefit of that is that there's always a rollback function. If something doesn't work, there's always this stable snapshot that can immediately be switched on or switched back. Meaning that the whole process of developing a chatbot, a conversational AI, becomes, well, much less of a hassle, much more fluent. So Cognigy has always had a great user interface, and we're really proud of that, and we've always gotten good feedback from both the business user and developers. But developers actually want more. Developers are used to having full control. They want to change resources in code. They want to connect it to their developer tooling. And what we've done to do that is we're introducing a command line interface, a CLI in Cognigy 4 that allows developers to do just that. They can pull in a Cognigy project completely in code, synchronize it with their Visual Studio Code or Eclipse or any other IDE, which then also, of course, opens up the world of continuous integration, CI/CD pipelines. That's all possible now directly in code. The interface is still there and it's great, but we've opened up this whole world of doing just the same thing in code. So what enables the CLI is a completely reworked API. And this is something that we're really proud of, since it allows developers and other tooling, other interfaces to directly communicate with Cognigy. Everything that we can do in the user interface, 100% of that can now be done per API. According to the latest OpenAPI spec, basically opens up a whole new world of interacting with Cognigy. These new possibilities will help speed up development and therefore help our customers build the most amazing conversational AIs.
Now let's look at the conversational experience. When you think about conversational AI, there's really two pieces to the puzzle. The conversational design, which we've already looked at, and the natural language understanding, which is what gives the virtual agents its smarts. Our researchers have put in a lot of effort over the past year for increasing the accuracy of our algorithms, leading to a more than 30% increase compared to Cognigy AI version 3. This puts us at the top of the list compared to the major players in the market when it comes to accuracy in natural language understanding. And you don't have to take our word for it, but you can actually go and do the benchmarks yourselves and you will come to the same result. Now, we've not just worked on the algorithms, but also on the tooling around them to make working with the natural language understanding system easier than ever. Let's take a look.
So ask yourself, would you hire someone where you have to repeat the same lesson 100 times, 1,000 times, over and over again? And then if something goes wrong, he just shrugs his shoulders. Well, that's not really intelligent, is it? So we set out in Cognigy V4 to not only take care of the language understanding, but also of the understanding between us humans as a teacher and the machine. Now, with our hierarchical intent mapping, you will be able to group your intents, give them different levels of hierarchy, and that will not only, turns out, improve the accuracy of the intent recognition, it also makes your job of maintaining and building these intents a heck of a lot easier. So in no time, you will be building better bots, get more work done with less input. Every virtual agent needs training data to do its job. And this comes from us humans. The challenge is for our human designers to understand what the machine needs. We solve this by giving you intelligent feedback on how to improve your intent design. A simple traffic light, red, yellow, green, tells you which sentences should you improve, remove, overlap with different intents. Are you ready to go into production? Or do you have to go back and tell the machine what it wants to know? The technology we build under the hood, complex machine learning mechanisms and NLP algorithms, that delights us data scientists. We want to put this into the hands of non-technical business users and democratize AI to enable anybody.
Our final chapter is on voice technology. Whilst a lot of customers appreciate the ease of use and convenience of chat-based conversations, the majority of service interactions are still on the phone lines. So on the one hand, that means it's costly and difficult to manage for large enterprises. And on the other hand, the customer experience is suffering because customers are waiting endlessly on the phones for answers that they want to get in a fast and frictionless manner. To tackle this challenge, we are releasing a fully integrated solution that brings contact centers and conversational AI together. Let's take a look.
The Cognigy Voice Gateway is an enterprise software product that extends AI into automated phone conversations. Any kind of contact center solution, you can easily plug it in. And as it's available in a variety of different deployment scenarios, as a SaaS solution, as an on-premises solution, or as a managed service, you have all the flexibility to deploy this solution into your contact center IT stack. With this AI technology, we help customers to get things done. And the standard cases can easily be automated. And they should be automated to provide a good customer service. Today, the voice technology has really increased in capabilities, and people really think right now that it's not useful, that it's not gonna work, etc. But actually, what we do see is that the transcription of voice is even better than a human hearing already. And when we look at this, how it's being deployed into contact center solutions right now, this is going to make a big change within these organizations. Many contact center professionals are surprised by the quality. So let's give it a try.
Hi, welcome to Insure. What can I help you with today?
I have a question about my invoice.
All right, no problem. Before we continue, I need to verify that it's actually you. I will now send you an SMS code. Please repeat it.
1 second. That's 4312.
Great, thanks. So what would you like to know about your bill?
Do I have any outstanding payments right now?
So I see that your bill for May is still outstanding. Do you need a payment extension?
No, it's okay. It just slipped my mind.
Very well. Shall I send you the bill and payment details per WhatsApp instead?
Yes, that would be great.
Great. Consider it done.
While at the front line, Cognigy Voice Gateway taps into the contact center IT stack. On the back end, it's natively integrated into Cognigy AI, and that enables your contact center IT people to seamlessly develop conversational experiences using Cognigy AI and even connect to any kind of backend services like third-party systems, CRM, databases, etc., so that you can actually build end-to-end transactional conversational AI on the phone lines with this solution. One benefit of Voice Gateway is that it's pluggable, and you can get started right away without having to reorganize all your contact center. And that's why it's now the time to get started exploring this kind of new technology. So get ready and get started with us.
Wow, I'm really super excited about what we've seen here today. And I'm really proud of what the team has achieved in building Cognigy AI version 4. Let's summarize again what we've looked at today. First, there was the amazing new user interface, lifting productivity for business users, conversational AI designers, and developers to a whole new level. Then we looked at the powerful developer features, enabling developers to work with virtual agents on their own terms using the new command line interface and direct integration into their development environment of choice. We've heard from our natural language understanding researchers, bringing our understanding algorithms to a whole new level and enabling a whole new kind of conversational experience. And last but not least, we saw our newest product, the Cognigy Voice Gateway, bringing enterprise contact center software and conversational AI together and enabling conversational AI experiences on the phone lines. I'd really like to thank everyone involved in making this possible. Our amazing team, our excellent partners, and our loyal customers who have all contributed into creating Cognigy AI version 4. We're releasing it today, and it is available on our SaaS platforms for download and as a free trial that you can sign up for on Cognigy.com. And with that, I would say, let's build the future of conversational AI together.